the points where the line 2x plus y is equal to 5 meets the y-axis is. Meeting at y-axis means x is equal to 0. Keeping the value of x in equation 2x plus y is equal to 5, 2 into 0 plus y is equal to 5, then y is equal to 5. So the points is 0, 5. So option 1 is the correct answer.